blast it, where did I put that camera? Ah, here it is. Oh, confounded piece of junk. Come on, I've got to hurry. Okay, it's ready. I'm getting ready to leave the base, sweetie. I've discovered something extraordinary right here. It's more than I ever dreamed of. But I think I've made a foolish decision. It's not safe anymore. I should be home in a week if everything goes according to plan. If not, if you don't hear from me by then, come and get me. See you soon, I hope. No! No!
That's not what we agreed on, Professor. I won't tolerate disobedience. Take him back to the city.
I should be home in a week if everything goes according to plan. If not, if you don't hear from me by then, come and get me.
Interesting.
It's been 2 weeks and I still haven't heard from Dad. What could have happened to him? I'm really worried. What was that sound? Was there someone inside the base with him? Dad's outpost. I'm almost there. Now I'll find out what happened and make sure Dad's okay. Wow, that hurt. At least that thing is gone. Unfortunately, so are my dogs. I hope they're okay. Hey, is that my backpack under the sled? I better grab it before it sinks. Oh no, my backpack is trapped under the sled. If I can find something to use as a lever, I might be able to lift it. So cold. I'll freeze out here if I don't get to shelter soon. Toes are freezing. This cold is dangerous.
Thank you.
Hello? Anybody here? I wonder where everyone's gone. I guess I'm alone here after all. Dad started his research here. It was his life's work. But he loved being a scientist. He always believed there was something here, on the North Pole, and it became his obsession. I think it may have something to do with his disappearance.
Thank you.